Hello. So today I'm gonna do DIY makeup remover. So I'm gonna do my own version of makeup remover without using mineral oil, and because I'm quite resistant to mineral oil, I get allergic to it. So I'll do my own version. So get started.
That's all.
How was it? Hope you have liked it and subscribe to my channel to know more DIYs or any other thing which I would like to post and would share with you all. Bye.